What's up, everybody? Post that. Start connecting stuff. What's up, ISO? How's it going? How have you been? How has this week treated you? Actually, we're still doing this. Let's see what we got going on right now. Ice is not thoroughly mixed into all of this. We have this. Do we have anything else? There'll be a cue for it. Let's go pick up stuff while we do this. I honestly don't know. It's been so long. I don't know when reset is. I don't know if reset happens like an hour from now or. It's been too long. It's been too long. Gather some stuff. Okay, Doki. So we go. These things. See where that cue pops. Oh, I am Why not the step away in increments of 45 minutes? I think I've got like 23, something like that. And my 19 minutes left. I am making a bread, a sourdough bread. Every 45 minutes I need to go stretch the bread, basically. I am! Well, I'll be baking, but yeah. It's a sourdough, so it takes time. It takes time to make. But this one is a garlic onion Italian herb bread. It sounds super delicious. So, we've already done the first rise. After you mix it all together, you let it sit for 30 minutes, and then you beat the crap out of it. And then you let another 45 minutes go by, and you start stretching it in increments of 45. Do it like a couple times, at least two times, so that you get the nice, the gluten to be built up. I haven't tried this exact recipe before, but I'm hoping it turns out, because the book that I have it from is from a bread machine, and all of the other recipes I've tried from stretch every now and then. Yeah. But all the other recipes I've tried from them have yet to fail me. They all taste really good, so I'm gonna try this one. This is what this is saying. Yeah. I'm excited though, so. It's a weird bug. Does it do it if I go back? It does. Look at the mini map up here. I've never noticed that before. I don't think that's supposed to happen like that. What the fuck? Oh, okay. That's different. That is completely different. It's not good looking. Let's see if we got some action going on. See here. Today has been filled with getting just tasks done here at home. I know that after stream I'm going to be up for a bit. I have a video that I still need to record. Still have a guide I need to finish up. I'm having a rough start to this year trying to get some stuff done, but it's gonna be rocky. It's gonna be rocky. I knew it's gonna be rocky, so I'm not really surprised. Also, it was green onions. Green onions, garlic, and Italian seasoning. Jesus. I'm excited. I'm hoping it turns out good. That's the other thing. Holy shit, really? Okay. It's like they have tried a few different places to get in here. Find it. What's the odd one out? That's there it is. We'll put. No, wait, no, not that one. That one. Most likely they went over to fire, but I guess nobody's checking on fire. They call it out, but they don't check. Thank you. Are they still open? I don't know what time that one closes since it's not.
PM.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Why is that ISO? Oh, hell no. I just don't understand why we have to deal with that guy. And then the fact that, the fact that people of Umbrella's past knew Monkey before TC was graced with that presence. You knew Monkey, right?
Yeah.
MVP? Yeah. What?
That fucker's still there?
Yep. I think we have a mutually blocked each other, so. I don't think Monkey appreciated me correcting them. Is it the wall or is it the gate? Somehow they hit me till I'm down there. Nah, they're gonna break through. They're gonna break. Go see where they come. In it. Well, not go to, I mean. I'm gonna let this sit for a little bit. Ah, fuck it. Let's go. Cinco minutos. This one, the Iceman. That's the map chat that we got going on. Okay. Yeah. You have to be able to tell yourself no more. Cheers. Still need to change those things, but reset has not happened, so it is 8 p.m. Okay. And finish him. Wait, where's my finisher at? It better be the pony. Yeah. Hold on. Is it gonna be for Kitty? There you go. Switch it over to the pony. There you go. That's for you, Kitty. Just for you. Interesting. I'm getting shot by unicorns. I'm gonna get finished by a unicorn. Ah, oh, someone beat me to it. Oh man, the Chickenado. Where I got the unicorn one because I didn't buy it. This is the wrong time to do this. Sorry, it can go for a little bit. Alright, be right back. Yeah, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Yeah, you can see it. This is... we got to do the stretching part now. Oh yeah. We're baking. Yep. Yeah. Nope. This is actually a sourdough bread that I am trying out. Well, we tried a similar one, but that was for a discard. This one is straight up after you feed it, and then you take stuff, and then sourdough stuff talk. Flavor is garlic, onion, Italian herbs. We have, so I've been buying some green onions. It's like a small little bundle. It's not super expensive. It's got like five to seven little green onions in it. And we've been using it. We've been dressing up the ramen. We're in a ramen fix right now. So we've been using that to dress up the ramen. And we have some excess. We saw a pretty good deal on some garlic. So we bought those as well. It takes 3 cloves of garlic, like 3 tablespoons of... They say 3 tablespoons of green onion. I'm gonna be honest. I didn't measure that shit out. I'm like, yeah, that looks about right. Because I'm gonna be... I like having a lot of flavor in these things. So... add a little bit more, you're fine. It didn't look like a lot anyway, so... just took a really big chunk of a green onion and just minced it up. And then Italian seasoning. What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to... you cook the garlic onion with Italian seasoning in oil just until things are soft. And then you mix it in. There's something, I don't know exactly what it is. I equate it to smelling good. I don't know what it is that I'm picking up, though. The cheese is expensive, first of all. This is from the bread machine book that came with the bread machine, my old one. The one that we need to buy a belt to fix. So right now it's just in the bowl. That was the first pull. Reminds me, I need to set the timer. You have to have it done 3 times, 2 to 3 times, depending on what we got. Let me start that again. Oh yeah! Yeah, we got that one. I haven't used it yet. It's a weird looking one. Most bread machines have like one paddle and they're not exactly like your traditional bread loaf because it's more like a I don't know. This one has 2 paddles and it's on its side. It's different. I want to try it though. We're gonna just make some plain old white bread with it. Nah, it finally happens. So, for those of you who may or may not know, if you ever in the future decide to send me something for I don't know what reasons, I do want to get a P.O. box, but anyway, that's neither here nor there. If, you know, at some point in time that something happens and the package gets stuck in customs, what we have found out between Kitty and I, and what this last one was not from Kitty, it was from somebody else, was that if it goes untouched for like 12 days, go to the post office and ask them. They're going to tell you they can't do shit. Which is true. But what happens is that since you made the inquiry, all of a sudden, miraculously, it starts to move again. It's weird. So now you know. weirdest thing ever. Because, yeah, they'll tell you, oh, we can't do this, we can't do that, we can't do anything. A couple days later, the package that hasn't moved after like 12 days all of a sudden starts to move. Like, alright, alright. Nah. From what I understand is that, you know, it's like these large pallets of boxes, and then they just get shoved into somewhere, and then they might get forgotten or put off hold or something else like that, and eventually, oh shit, we blew just flipped this, and at some point in time, they get, I don't know, I don't even think it's a queue system at this point. Especially with this last one that Kitty sent. There was two boxes. One of them had gotten here, and the other one was like a good solid 2 to 3 weeks after the first one made it. And we're like, what the shit? And they were sent out same day. So. It's weird. It's such a weird situation. Yeah, it's just like picture it, it's not a queue system, that's for sure. And it's not even a stack system. It's just at some point in time they're just like, oh shit, we, you know, we forgot this, we should probably do something. That's what it feels like. But yeah, I don't know. Customs is weird. I mean, in the end, things get here, but I don't know if that's also true anywhere else, but if you're ever shipping something overseas or something like that, just, and it stops moving, just go into the office and be like, yo, what the fuck? Might work elsewhere, I don't know. Oh, geez, we still haven't been on this. Stop shooting at the Lord, goddamn it. Can I get back up? Yep. Oh, hey! Thanks for the raid! Pyraxy. I'm gonna say Pyraxy. Or Praxy? Nah, cause that would, nah. Pyraxy? Either way, hey, welcome! Slap him with a sword. I'm not going to do that sound. Lord of mercy, Kitty. Nah, I don't need to. Mm-mm. No. Whoa. Can't steer. Public does not demand anything. Also, thanks for the follow. Oh, Lord have mercy. You see, she tries and she tries and she doesn't always succeed. I'm gonna redeem that. I'm not feeling it. I don't know how to redeem on OBS, but no, I'm not doing it. Raid channel, manage goals, stream together. Give me a second. Oh, come on, move over. It's not so much that, it's just that I don't want to do it. I'm not feeling it. Oh, interesting, I can't access that. Man, I want to go online to go do this. Interesting that this doesn't want to pop up for me. Let's do this. That one was done. That one was done. Nope, I'm gonna reject that one. There you go. Yeah, apparently. back up. Nah, there's no stay tuned later for nothing. Forever in combat. There we go. I'll tell you one thing, I cannot wait until this seasonal allergy thing is over and done with. I'm so tired of it. There's certain places in the house. None of those. There's certain places in the house that triggers like a sneezing fit. Maybe I need to do another dusting. Maybe it's just super dusty. No. I'm not feeling it, kitty. I'm really not feeling it. I mean, where were you yesterday? Yesterday we could have easily done that. I was in the mood for them then. What the heck? What the hell? I know what you were doing. You were in Pal World yesterday, that's why. Sounds like a you problem. I get that part. Don't know what this tag is wanting to do. These guys have this really sieged up. That's a bad idea. That's a bad call right there, in my opinion. You have to take care of the siege first. Pal World does look like fun, not gonna lie, but I currently have a plethora of games I still need to get through. It's not really high on my radar to-do list. I've got no, it's not so much that. I still have to get through The Witcher 2, and then after that one's going to be The Witcher 3. And mostly because I need to get through those, because I've had those games for like 4 years? 3 years? I don't know, Triggs gifted them to me and I never played them. And I mean, we finally got through The Witcher 1. We're going through The Witcher 2. So I need to get through those games. Esteban gifted me Baldur's Gate 3. I'm not playing that one on a stream. But I am playing through that on my own time. That game can be addicting. Like, holy shit. And then, still playing through my first playthrough of Path of Exile. I'm not quite sure if I'm going to actually keep that game in rotation. Warframe and Guild Wars 2, yeah, because there's always new content every 3 to 4 months. Path of Exile, I don't know. Also, there's like Path of Exile 2 that's supposed to come out, I think? I played the Tattletale, that's that one. So I played that one. The Park, I think, was another one. I played that one. Then there was something else I think that you gifted me that I actually played through. But yeah, no, it's I'm on the boat with Esteban for this one, but this year I wanna play through games that I have been slowly acquiring. Which alien one? Do you have any alien games there are? Like XCOM? Enemy Unknown? That's aliens. There's that one that I gave up. I just got super frustrated with that one. I think it's because I went out of order and I think I did something wrong. So, but yeah, no, there's a bunch of them that I just need to play through. But the two that are going to be constant, it's going to be Warframe and Guild Wars 2. I have investments in those two. Not exactly monetary, just more like I enjoy playing them, so. Call of Cthulhu? I have a board game called that. Never played it. That was one that I wanted to play with Bogey, and we played the card game, but there's a board game version or something of that. I wanted to play that with him, and I don't think we actually... No, yeah, we did. We did. No. Is that the board game or the card game? And that one was, like, really weird because the rules kept changing. Like, seriously, there's a lot of games. There's a lot of games. Yeah. don't really see any of the ones I was just with. Oh boy. Okay. It's gonna be fun. I miss this game mode. Holy shit, I'm with Blackgates? What the? Go with it. I don't even know where Blackgate sits anymore anyway, so. An alien collection? Oh, ABP, I played that one. That was before it was a Steam thing. Like, I have the physical copy of it in a box. Some of those games don't sound fun, I'm gonna be honest as well. See where this guy's going. But I think The Witcher 2 and The Witcher 3, they're going to take me a good bit of time to get through, I think. Since I only play it once a week. Giant comms. Yeah. Dead girls and dolls, huh? Sounds awesome. Jesus. Oh, that sounds like fun. I get real hesitant about joining Discord when I'm streaming into other channels. Real leery about that. Oh, play Dead of the Night. Sleep deprivation. Murder. Lord. Also, that's an Orion. Alright, so obviously Guild Wars 2 I played. Yesterday was Warframe. I totally forgot to check to see if they had a dev stream this week. They did. Warframe did. I'm excited for the next Warframe. It looks pretty cool. The aesthetic, like the design of it looks cool. The skills look impressive. Name is Dante. I'm also happy to see that they're taking the lighting that they have when they introduced Whispers in the Walls, and they're going to start deploying that throughout the game. The first one was the Orbiter, and it's amazing how just so much like just something like that changes the game. Necro didn't stand a chance. Oof. He melted. I feel that. I've been there before. Oh man, I've been that same Necro when you just, you take an accidental turn and just like, oh, I meant to jump off the thing there and nope, you just get squished. Death. Yeah? Seriously, there would be times that you're just like, we're gonna go check on this, and then all of a sudden, oh, there's a lot of people. That's how it goes. Well, green seems to be non-existent on this map. Why'd you get distracted? Are you going to Pal World again? Oh my god, my sister has been tainted. She's taken the bait. No? Oh my god. Oh, so you get free thinking time. Got it. Gotcha. I lost the tag, there he is. Yep, no worries, kitty. At least it's not monkey. Actually, I don't know, man. I don't see people talking shit about monkey, so Well, some burp. I need to go get a refill of some type. That was my matcha tea. I'm running dangerously low on the matcha tea. I am so sad. A lot of red. Gracias.
Did you eat all the thingies?
Huh?
You didn't leave me one?
You had all the tamarind.
You don't like tamarind, so shut up.
I do like tamarind. Not like eating that. It like that. Not
exactly,
in that form.
Exactly.
God, sir. So after stream, I'm gonna have to go get him some of those, or else I'm never gonna hear the end of it. Oh. Ah. That was brutal. It was fun though. Apparently I need the Snacku Fund. I apparently need to replace this up here with Snacku Fund. For $1 I can make Vic happy with chocolate covered marshmallows. Yeah. right back.
The Chinese don't believe that the fuck is that.
One more pull. Oh no, I'm having. Might have to be another poll, I don't know. Could be a little, maybe two more pulls. So red is definitely out in full force. This is nice. I want to spike some, man. CDMX? Oh, it's GOMX. Okay, I was just like, whoa! I was gonna be fucking impressed right there. Okay, so nobody understands that's where I live. GOMX. What does it stand for? I've seen him around before. Gomination? Oh, okay. Ow, 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 ow. Alright, so alright. Nope. All right, all right. Oh. And pony. Running into stuff, okay. person a Mesmer or an Ellie Mesmer? The trajectory. Oh, they went one way, we went the other. All right. Actually, yeah, I think I am. This tag is apparently from Blackgate, so. I think majority of their group is with them too. I only died once, but that's because I wasn't paying attention. Hands down, that was my fault. They had left and I, yeah. They had left the area and I was still on the gate. See if I can get this person up. I am Skritzberg. Never seen that one before. Ooh, shiny. I mean, if this person's, if this person in this group is from BG, yeah, they're gonna zerg. I mean. I know that you're over in, on the other side of the world. Blackgate, Jade Quarry, those two were zerg. Just, they, that's all they did was zerg. Zerg, zerg, zerg. You have like five people attacking a tower, they brought their zerg. That's pretty much how that happened. Well, this account of yours is over here. Diddy has returned. Honestly, it'd be best if we did, like, in my opinion, red's beaten on green's gate, right? It'd be best to either do something that's like in the middle or a little bit more towards the green side. Because that means that red's still gonna have to trickle back in. Just my opinion. Because what's worse that happens, red tries to turn around and take stone mist, their numbers are gonna be smaller. Maybe we do have this down though, but I would have just dumped that shit right there. I'm just going for it. Because red won't be able to respond. Green is going to take some time to gather their forces to push into us. We would have already had the wall down and working on the inside, but it is what it is. Things might have changed by now. So the right. Oh, looks like they're still fighting with each other over there. We actually might get this. Orange swords are gone. Some reds trickling in. Oh, damn. Oh, the reds pulled off. Yeah, we can still get him. We can still get him. Nope. Come on. Woo! Holy crap, these guys just keep coming. Fun. That was real fun. I mean, yeah, we died, but that was actually really fun. There were times that I thought we were actually gonna push back real good, but... oh well. Yeah, they're going for QL, hands down. Look at those little angry red dots. They're right here. Not responding to QL? Let's say poodles and thighs. What? Oh yeah, look, they're all right there. Poodles and Thighs. I swear to God, I saw that as a name. Oh yeah, no, they're right there. unicorned. I don't see that they don't always use a mount in this group. Onto those. Draknar's Forge Hammer. Ooh. Timmers still got things. 16 minutes. New supply. Oh, we had some greens over here, okay. 10 seconds. Plus five. So tonight we have, well, we still have to do it. I'm making bread, but we have a kilo of pork. We are going to slather in tamarind and some other stuff. And then slap it into the crock pot for like 4 hours. Been wanting it for a little bit. Since Kitty, well, actually, since Kitty and my mom sent the meat slicer that they, like, this is like last year, I've been really wanting to have some more like that. So you get it, you get all nice and whatever. Poor man's cheese sauce, Jesus. Got, oh Lord. Got. So, as we have learned, when it's initially done, you can't really slice it easily because it's super warm and very squishy, and obviously it's really hard to get around, like, not screwing that up. So, probably end up having that with some ramen tonight, because a little bit of that with, yeah. What we have to do is we have to let it cool. And then we slice it like that. They're cowing us. I'm gonna push in that, or as long as green is working on some of us, I think we can all agree that's fine. Looks like green joined the fight. Bot should be up. I really need to work on that, but okay, there it goes. Well, that's an incoming. Nope. Woo, I did not mean to go backwards. This is gonna hurt. No, we all went down. Oh well. This is the part I actually enjoy about Wolfers World, is you just see if you can outdo the other team. It's hard, but it's fun. Unless it gets super, stupid, cheesy, and then it's not fun. Yo, if you are dodging fight, you better get off and go play Power World. What's that? Can't afford a Pokemon expansion like Rust? I pressed a yellow banana, but it lags. Jesus Christ. Power World Triple X. So are you here with us? It says that you're in here. I guess the next question is, did you have the guild marked as your Wolfers World guild? Alright. I am not alone. Yeah. This guy actually doesn't use mounts. Which is a breath of fresh air, I'm gonna be honest. I don't see you though. There's like a shit ton of people in here though, so. A lot of people. What are you playing? Guardian. Alright. Whoa! Fuck. When we get to a stopping point, I need to check to see if there's like a guild thing we can do. Let me check real quick. Okay. Capture and hold. Capture and hold. Ouch. 8 door yak defend events. Three Doyak defend events. Yeah. Oh, I see you there. I don't know if I can invite to the squad though. Like, I don't know if this person's gonna be like. I'll do it anyway, hold on. Not kick from guild, Jesus Christ. I saw you, where did you go? Wait, did they grab you already? Oh, okay. Some groups don't like it if other people invite. That's why I was like, ugh. One of us. We have claimed. Oh. What does this mean? Nothing. What?
God, you're playing Worldly War.
What?
You're playing Worldly War.
Yeah.
Turn on the oven?
No. No. I want to do two more pulls. This one and one more. It's not forming gluten the way I want it to. this would be a good place to AFK real quick. So we're gonna go defend. It sounds really weird, but yeah. I'm gonna start the timer up. So we're still getting a little tearing when we're stretching the bread. It's puffing up nice though, so. I think this is gonna be the last one. SMC's already a tier 1? Holy shit. No, that person doesn't stand a chance. Someone has a fucking golem! Senorita of Asylum. Jesus. knocks your walls down. I don't think I can reach that. The hammer I can. Wait a minute. I can do that now. I'm gonna do that not while we're here. Oh god. Pulling out. Probably. Maybe. I don't know. The question is, where is green? Out. I can say this green better be working on SMC if any of this. Like, they have a force. Checking the time. Get the check run up for this. We'll do the Zerker. In the sigil. It's so nice not being limited to weapons for fucking utility slots. Psst. It's so nice. Why Anet couldn't have done that from the beginning? Who the hell knows? It's not like, you know, they didn't have it already in Guild Wars 1. They're fixing their mistake. What was that? Yeah, but it's just, it didn't make sense when they had it in the beginning, because it's like, why do that? I mean, Guild Wars 1, you can be a necromancer and rock a fucking bow. I mean, but when they tied the weapon to the particular thing, that was, It felt dirty. It felt wrong. It has claims to a grim part. I guess what it comes down to is, they didn't have to tie the weapon to the utilities or anything, honestly. They could have made those without, and then just, I mean, yeah, it probably would take a little bit longer to refine and do some fine-tuning, but don't know. It felt weird. But where we're at now, this makes me happy. I mean, that also could have been how they decided to go about balancing, because if you played Guild Wars 1, there was a lot of skills, and balancing was always a problem. So maybe that was their answer. I don't know. Yes! No joke, when I tell you that when TC used to fight BG back when it was, yeah. There would be five people, like five of us, that were trying to take, you know, do some shenaniganal bullshit? Is that even a word? Doing shenanigans, trying to take like a wall down or a gate down or something. They're gonna take their fucking serve just over the five of us. Was it fun? Fuck yeah. Most of the time. Mostly because we were the distraction group. So if we got them to come to us, that means we succeeded. But since servers don't really exist anymore, I'm wondering who else is here. I mean, they do, but not in this test. There's so much action going on that my sound doesn't even work that much. Nope. Oh, we're dying. We did. Damn. Zerg went blurg indeed. I'm crazy. I know, right? I mean, we just got our asses kicked though, so. Ooh, that person did not make it in. Thank you. more dots on that over there. Oh wow, is that 2.5 minutes? Oh yeah, that's a lot. Not exactly. Bravo spotted. Pushy about joining their Discord. We're blue, right? Red has a force. Jesus. Not gonna claim it. Yeah, fuck it. You're done? All right. Not a good one, I saw. take that one. I'm better suited. We are better suited for camps. Yeah, no worries. Oh, gotcha. I guess you're what we're doing. What else we got that we need to pick up here? Got to build templates. Pick those up. Minutes. Actually, more like 13 minutes. Oh, green and red over there. Okay. Oh, shit. Later. Hmm. They'll never see us coming. Everybody went for it. It's good that we're kicking in their, into their third. Oh! We took your camp anyway! Oh, they split. Nice fight, nice fight. This thing is taking forever to... Jesus, 24 out of 40. Thank you, Iso. I am not going to go there by myself. To the tag and then we'll go. Never mind, tag is like right here. Are they being chased? Most likely being chased. Yeah. Being chased. Oh, that's a shit ton of catapults. Bring us up. Who's contesting? It's worth it. Nope, we lost it. Oh shit, I died with him. Okay. Green is in camp. Oh, yeah. OJ's down there. He does, give me the OJ's. Took their time getting there. Oh, the ring is up. There's a supervisor right down there. Ooh, that is a tight fucking group. Damn, I was trying to get the supervisor up because I wasn't really in combat. There was that one person. Ugh, that one was brutal. We're gonna lose our ship. Red's at Bravos. We're gonna lose our camp. Yep, there goes Dane. Where the hell has been the green team all night, though? Like, why are they pushing us now? What the fuck? Revenant? Necro, Engineer, Ranger, Guardian, Mesmer. I have not tried a Warrior, and I'm bad at Thief. So I think the only one I have not tried is Warrior in Rover's World. Are you making comments out there? Oh, Ellie, yeah. I'm bad with Ellie in the first place. I did take an Ellie out twice in a Rover's World. That was back, oh god, that was like a long, long time ago when the group that I was following, they needed a lot of heals. And that was when Staff Ellie with the Waters. Like, this is back when Triggs was playing Rover's World and shit like that, so not good with an Ellie in Rover's World. It's about the same level as thiefing for me. It's really bad. Although Dagger Ellie's, yeah, Dagger Ellie's not bad in Rover's World in my opinion, but that's if you're doing roaming shit and super zerky. Oh god, I need to heal. There I go. Yeah, apparently it's just gonna be you, buddy. VIP is nasty. Oof. I need to do the bread. I'm facing the wrong way. Oh. That's brutal. That was a little brutal. But yeah, I'm never tired of Warrior. Never tried a Warrior in Rover's World. Although apparently it was really fun back in the day with Hammerstone. Nothing. Nothing from the audience back there. Ooh. These guys are tight as shit. Holy crap. Oh, they got Zerkers. Oh, fuck. I'm just cycling through up here. Shit. There's a fight! Yeah, I can sit there for a little bit more. Unless these guys were on a different borderland the entire night. This is a group that you need to pick people off from a distance. about to lose our keep. Stormbluff, Blackgate, Yak, Spin, Crystal Desert, Dragon. They are all over the freaking place. We lost our keep. Oh my god. Holy god. We haven't lost Langs yet, which is impressive. I think they're reorganizing.
Oh,
sucks. I need to step away. This is gonna take a minute. Oh no. First, they start moving. I need to butter the rip ends. Oh, woof. Oh shit, I was supposed to stretch that dough one more time. It's okay. I think I can do it. Perfect, that's perfect, that's perfect. Okay, I'm happy. I'm happy that it actually worked. So I'm stretching the dough, right? It's the gluten is nicely formed, so at the end of the stream I can put it in. I had a feeling that they were going to start kicking people who weren't in comms. It's not that hard not to follow shit. Tag went a little deep there. As we follow that one. Green flipped it. Of course they did. That VIP grip is nasty. Honestly, what they should be doing is having somebody, like, do some things. Like, go inside Lang's and start catapulting. So far, I have a designated group that starts doing that, but things are just a little bit different. Yeah, they kicked everybody out that doesn't have Discord. That's fine. Because, yeah, now they're saying, whisper me if you have Discord. Fucking Discord's a cancer, man. But apparently it's a cancer that everybody needs or has or wants or uses or something. I don't know. Also have to get done. Escort one caravan. That's the daily. Five more of those and... oh, Jesus. Jumping puzzle. VIP. Oh, something did not pop. That group is really good. Props to them. Like, I think, if I remember correctly, I think Father Bliss, that's somebody that's on TC, was saying that VIP was, like, was it Digital Nemesis, like, re-envisioned? Where are we going? Oh, that was nasty. I'm going to switch this up. Oh, I can't. They have not done that part yet. Pugs! What?! Holy shit, okay. I'll tell them later. Ah. So I guess if I was under the understanding, I could be wrong, but I thought, no, Revenant works differently. Yeah. I was like, why can't I channel Glint thing? Because you have to be, yeah. Derp. Oh, that's embarrassing. All right. I could put one in there for Glint. No, we need Heralds. Something with a little bit more support. SRI. Oh yeah, there's Reds down there. Did not make it out fast enough. Man, I don't even remember what my Herald build used to be, but try it again. Don't chase. RI. Do not have RI? No, we don't. Bro, I thought that. Okay. I thought this was green. Jesus Christ, Thomas is here too already. Back. Oni tag. Okay. Well, so coin is not on our. Okay. It's interesting to see how these things have been broken up. Screen. Or is it Scout or an AFK? No, Kitty. You are obsessed with that, dear God. Wanna keep running? Okay. No, it's not just my imagination. Woo! That was a bit rough. Didn't die, though. Did not die. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. I'm lagging out. There we go. Lagged so hard there. Well, why are they stressing out? I'm assuming so. I mean, I don't think you're just drugging your dogs up because you can. Got it. Oh, the drama. Sounds like Vic and me. Sometimes we get snappy at each other. Is it gonna rain again? At least it's rain and not snow. Oh boy. Gotcha. Oof. Yeah, maybe. Alright, I'm actually gonna call it a little bit earlier tonight. Not been much, it's like 4 minutes short. Alright, boys and girls and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. I'll catch you guys on Tuesday of next week. We are continuing our Path of Exile next week on Tuesday. For those of you who are doing Arma 3, we have that tomorrow. I'll make sure that we're advertising that. But yeah. I will catch you guys on Tuesday. Till then, take care, stay safe, stay warm. You guys have been awesome. Also, thanks for that raid if you were here earlier. Alright, bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man.